Panarin takes it back. Little pass. Kreider outside. Lindgren shoots, deflected wide. Kreider backs it in.
He did the right thing. Here it comes again. That's a beautiful no-look pass to Lindgren. And then back to the net he goes, and quickly.
The Devils have made their chances count here.
Shots are dead even, 14 apiece. Here's Hughes playing with all kinds of confidence. He roasts it in!
It goes off the right shoulder of Lindgren and the right post.
And the helmet.
He knocks it away. Now for Rosen, a shot. And that goes wide. Centered by O'Reilly. And he scores.
It's in the net.
Off the skates of the goaltender. And O'Reilly makes it 4-2.
Hit the back part of the net there. And instead of going to the side that Knight thought it was going to, it ends up going the other way.